everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today I'm playing a game called, that took me a minute to figure that out, but yeah, so basically the point in Crossout is to build the best survival vehicle you can, and just battle each other for it, like each other, like a bunch of random players. So yeah, let's get into it. So this is the van that I decided to build. It's more like a monster truck, if anything. Like a small miniature mini, like, monster truck. Yeah, it's got miniguns and stuff on it. And I need to paint the rest of, like, my guns and stuff. But yeah, it's a pretty fun game. I recommend it. Alright. Starts in 15 seconds. Alright.
It's gonna get hot today.
Oh god. Hi. Oh, and it's got a boost. In the back.
Hey, enemy ahead, boys.
Oh. Oh, he's rolled. What the? Oh god. What Crossout is. It's pretty fun. Okay. So yeah, but that looks pretty good. I like that. I'm gonna add one of those to each side. Any more things I want to add? Oops. Armored. Alright, now let's paint that. Alright, that looks pretty good. Let's go into the next battle. Yeah, but this is a really cool game. I got it like today. It's not that bad. Probably my favorite part about this game is the building. Like, you can just design your vehicle however you want it. Yeah, that's one of my. That's probably one of my. Oh, what? Oh, one of my teammates is shooting at me. Whoa. Jump off this. Whew. That was fun. Take it fire.
Yes, another one.
Oh God. This. Crap. Run. Run. Protect me, teammates. Protect me. A minivan with a booster and three wheels.
Pretties, and your little dogs too.
Oh God. Aw, crap. Aw, come on. Nope. There we go, and I'm now dead. Alright, I feel like there's one more thing to... Oh, level 9! What did I get? All the parts that I get. I got some more van sides. Alright. Cool, I got some more parts. That ain't good, and I just accidentally removed a tire. Alright. Alright, trust me on this one. There we go. Okay, that looks pretty armored. That looks pretty armored. Alright, new battle? No, I should be able to ram people a lot better. I need to raise that, like, little... So I might need to, move up that ramp thing a little bit, because it's kind of dragging on the ground. And it's slowing me down. I'm only going to 60. Prime him. Oh. I'm gonna try to ram him. Yes! Come on, Rambon. Oh. Oh yeah, he's done though. So we're still alive. Oof. Oh. Hey, holy crap, how many miniguns did that guy have? Oh my god. He has a cannon.
Haha! I'm taking the base here on the down low.
Okay. This guy looks like he's got basic equipment. Perfect.
That was fast.
Perfect. Okay, there's another one up there. Oh, that's the last boy. Okay, whatever.
Capturing the base, cover me!
Last person.
The base is under attack!
Oh no. Here he is. He's got like a military helmet. Oh, he's on fire? Victory! Alright. I'm gonna go back to the garage so I can move on my ram bar. We got this kind of scraping against the ground, making it kind of, you know, slowing it down a little bit. Yeah, I gotta get rid of these types of things real quick. Yeah, I got the headlights right there. I think that was pretty creative. I honestly like this minivan. Oh god, I did not mean to do that. Okay. We'll try that now. Put the hatchets. Right there. That looks good. Alright. I just want to take a moment to like realize how armored this minivan is. Look, the back door's got armor. Pretty much the whole entire car has armor on it. Except the wheels. The wheels can be shot off. But, yeah, that ain't that big of a deal. And I put some big old off-roading tires on it. So, you know, it's good at off-roading. Alright.
No heroics, boys.
Oh yeah, we go faster now. Oh, sorry, teammate. Accidentally paint maneuvered you. Let's go off-roading. What is this? I don't think that's one, that just looks like, you know, toxic waste. There's no way that's worth. Oh my god. There is no way that's worth. Get him. Oh, he rolled. Ooh! I literally landed on top of him. That was cool. Oh, God. Bye-bye. Yeah, tables have turned out, huh?
Smells like victory.
Oh great, now my shield thing. My shield, my spikes are off, so I just have to shoot. Boom. Oh god. I can't drive. I'll just fight from a long distance with my one minigun. This ain't good. Yeah, capture that base because I can't make it there currently. I'm only have the one wheel. Yes! Victory!
Nice work.
And I think I'm gonna play one more round after this. Look how big that ship is on this picture. How does that thing even do that? Alright. Yeah, that's a big like ship on wheels. Oh, what? I think we need to stop shooting. Yo, I'll just sit up here and fire. Oh, God. Person down there. Come on, teammate. God. Holy. Oh my god. Who is that? Who has that big cannon thing? I'm thinking about adding one of those, but that's my next thing. Because they're cool and do a lot of damage. Oh god. It was after that, the cannon. Huh. Yeah, if you run away, don't worry about it.
I can't move!
Yeah, I can't move either.
We're losing ground, people!
I just have to sit here and do donuts.
I was fast! Shut up, boy!
Oh god. It's just me left. How am I supposed to fight? Please, no kill. No kill. Oh god. Yeah. That was a bust. Hey, look, it's me. If you guys enjoyed the video, please make sure to like and subscribe and put post notifications on so you don't miss an upload. And let me know what you guys, you know, want to see. Like more Fortnite, Farming Simulator 19, GTA 5, some more of this. Just let me know in the comments down below. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace.